the earth.
In space there is no more sound. We have acquired your human language.
Yeah.
We will now make up things with it.
Yes, yes. We will try to make up your experiences that are similar.
What my colleague is trying to communicate is we will be making a story.
Ah.
A full narrative story.
I forgot that word.
Made up from music that we have never heard before.
Ah.
And made up from a suggestion from you Earthlings.
Yes.
We are very committed in this role. We have inquired about a sound improviser from Earth, Jeanette. Give it a round of applause. She's incredible. She will be doing lights and sound. Let us hear the first music piece that you will vote on. Number one.
Sad.
A sorrowful song for humans. Excellent. Let us hear song number two. Wild, wild west.
That is the era.
Excellent. And song number three. Ooh. An action fanfare. Vote now which you would like us to perform tonight for you. Option number one.
Woo!
Very little applause. Option number two. Slightly more western applause. Option number three.
Yes, and things that I use words. Hey, what is a thing that you really hold dear to your heart?
My kids.
Your kids. Thank you so much. My kids.
Kids.
Yes.
Excellent. When the lights come up, tally ho! The year is 3032. Epic space battles occur across the distant system. That's the sounds. Tarlok 5, a world under attack from an alien menace. It is the 52nd day of the siege of the planet. The Garloks are descending. Humanity has but one hope.
Ah, humans, bow to us, the Garloks. We have power.
Hi, my name's Johnny Starr. I'm just a simple human. We've traveled across the galaxy and I'm nothing special. I'm just a working class soldier. And here I am, enslaved by the Garloks.
Hey kid, who are you talking to?
Oh, nothing, Supreme One. Oh, no one at all.
Oh, why aren't you getting those farmhand working?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Make us grains for our beer.
Yes, the Garloks.
We are drunkards.
They evolved on their planet full of alcohol. They survive and need alcohol to breathe. It is like their air.
Again, who are you talking to?
Nothing, Garlok Master. No one. No one. I work for you. I plant the barley. I plant the seed.
You must plant barley and seed to fill my belly.
Later, at the home of Johnny Starr.
Johnny, you're late.
Sorry, Mom. Work at the work camp was terrible.
I've been so worried. I know there are captors, but can they at least get you home at a decent time?
Mom, I don't think you know how slavery works.
Look, I know my job. My job is to take care of my little boy, okay? That's what they told me. to make you big and strong so you can make the Zargox beer.
I know, Mom. It's just I was really looking forward to the Targon Ball.
The ball?
I don't think it's gonna happen this year with the alien invasion and everything.
No, our old ways are gone. I'm sorry. I made you your favorite. Pasta.
Oh, Earth pasta! My favorite!
It's a taste of home.
Oh, so good. Wet noodles. Yeah. Yum.
You know we don't have any quality ingredients. I have flour.
Of course,
I
know.
And I have eggs from the chicken coop out back.
So glad we brought those chickens all the way here.
A lady needs her chickens. Isn't that right, Hens? Yeah!
Oh, Mom, ever since Dad died in the invasion war... Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought it up.
My love.
It's just... Mom, you gotta stop talking to chickens. I know it seems like there's no hope. Like, humanity is doomed to be a servant race from now on. Mom, no, please!
Don't tell me what I can't do with my chickens. They're my friends.
They're just a psychological outlet for your loneliness.
That's because they took you away, my boy. My boy. My sweet. Baby boy.
Oh, Mom. Oh, Mom. Here's the thing. I gotta go back to work. They only give us 5 minutes off. I gotta put more of the laser chains on my ankles.
I hate watching you put on those things.
I know, but it's so we can't run.
Well, I guess I'll just talk to my chickens.
All right, Mom. Hey.
What?
Just know I love you.
I love you too. Coo-doo-doots.
Well, time to make more beer! a derelict ship with long, tangly tendrils, green and purple, pulsate with energy.
Zoom inside the ship, and we see a very narrow corridor that looks very haunted. And empty, with just a few lights flickering.
Cathal, how was the barley harvest this season? Ah, yes, I remember when I was but a garland sprout. Now I am brood mother of this world. New offspring.
Brother!
Now, Carlock, as my new leader of the humans,
Dad?
Tell me, report how the work is going.
It is going well.
Oh, gestation complete. Sorry, that will happen a lot.
To complete my report, we have made several new brews.
Oh, yes, tell me the details of the law. Oh, no, that one died.
It did, brother!
Quick, feed it back to me. We can't waste the resource. Now, you were saying, beer flavors?
Yes, we made a really delicious IPA.
Oh, ooh. So good.
We had some extra hops.
Oh, yes.
And we made a very nice bourbon barrel stout.
Bourbon barrel. I have no concept of what that is, but I love it. Oh! Just be sure the human And soon we will move to phase two.
Oh, phase two!
Yes! Now laugh with me with your jowls! Blah 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 blah! Meanwhile, at the human brewery.
Johnny!
Hey, Sarah!
Oh. You never noticed me before.
Oh, I didn't? Sorry, I...
You never said my first name.
I know, I usually call you by your work name, 0122.
I know, and your work name is 0157.
That's me, 0157.
But you... Johnny, I was just
Sarah.
Working on this, this lager.
Yeah, I was just filling these beer mugs.
These aliens sure drink a lot.
Yeah, it's almost like it's their way of breathing.
I know, it's like they breathe alcohol. It's just like...
Yeah.
Sounds really toxic to me.
I know. Hey, listen, Sarah.
What, Johnny?
I know the Targon Ball won't happen this year.
It won't.
But if it was gonna happen, and maybe this is just me breaking from our horrible reality, but would you?
Yes!
You would? We're back to work! Yes, we're brewing.
Yes.
You'd really go with me?
Yes. I would go with that, and I'd go again and again.
Really?
Yeah.
What would you wear?
I would wear my burlap sack that my mom made specially for me.
That's my favorite. It has the little hole
yeah.
on the side where I can kind of see your thigh.
Johnny, you scandalize me.
Sorry, I don't mean it. It's just times have been tough in the last 10 months when the aliens took over.
I know.
We taste test time!
No.
Need more hops! Whoa!
Boy, they sure have a lot of energy.
I know, it's like I wonder how they keep it up.
Yeah.
Look, yes, I'd go with you again.
I have a crazy idea.
You wanna make our own ball?
Yeah. Get close to the force field. I know we can't touch. But maybe later tonight,
yeah.
we can call up all the other young ones. And we can meet under the second moonlight.
Yeah.
We can have our own ball.
Let's do it.
Meet me behind the factory.
Johnny, your mother's tired. I'm going to bed.
Oh, yes, Mom. Go right to bed.
You're not doing anything crazy tonight, are you? I know you like sneaking out back and talking to chickens yourself. I've seen you.
Mom, they just really listen to me. They get me. I mean, Cluckers, he's a clown.
Yeah, he is. Hey, Cluckers. Yeah, I know.
Classic Cluckers. Making a joke.
Yes.
But no, Mom, I promise.
Okay.
Tonight, I'm not going to go talk to the chickens. I'm going to sit here, and I'm going to rest.
And
in my rest bed.
Please eat the water noodles I made you.
I'll try, Mom.
Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, Johnny.
Oh.
Sorry, I know that the plan was to meet out back, but I just wanted to barge in.
Oh, Sarah, you're in my room.
Oh, am I?
Yeah. Wait outside. Let me get dressed first. I've been saving something.
Okay.
Tonight's the night. It's gonna be so great. Oh.
Sorry, I wasn't looking. It was not weird.
Sir, come in. It's okay. Come in.
Okay.
Come in. All the the way into the room. Like, all the way in.
We're not allowed in each other's domiciles.
I know. It's because the Garlocks won't let us reproduce, but...
Yeah.
Listen. This isn't a real dance. Unless you have a... flower.
There are no flowers on this planet.
No, but... if you collect enough wheat, barley, flowers, you can string them together in a tiny bracelet.
Well,
I made it for you.
If they knew you were taking your product, they'd kill you.
I know, but I think it's worth it. Go, oh.
Did I break it?
I mean, it was literally just tiny flowers. Like, barley seed is this big, flowers like that. That was the best I could do. But it's the sentiment that counts, right?
Yeah, I love it.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're having this dance?
Let's do it. Behind the factory, two moons glow, a deep red and blue.
A derelict ship crosses the moon's shadows.
Several awkward teenagers are wallflowers beside the industrial bins. Our first dance, huh? Uh-huh. I'm Jerry.
I'm Melissa. Hey.
Hi, Melissa.
I've heard of these fertility rituals before.
Me too. I read them in the old books.
In the old Earth books.
Yeah. My voice is still cracking, Melissa.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Well, although there's no actual song, we can tap our feet like there's a beat. Hey, look, the others are starting to dance.
Everyone's dancing.
Sarah, would you?
Yeah.
Are we doing it right? Well, yeah, they are not doing it right.
They understand.
They really don't, no.
I don't understand, but it's fine.
Hey, wait.
What?
I just had an idea.
What's that?
If all the young people get together, like this, secretly, maybe we could stop the aliens. Maybe we could find a way to contaminate the beer.
Oh, poison their beer.
Yeah, and then we could have dances like this all the time. We could be regular humans.
We've literally had access to their food stuff this whole time.
Why haven't we thought of this?
I don't know.
Guys, stop dancing.
Stop.
What?
Wow.
Listen, we just had a great idea.
Yeah, we're gonna poison them.
Instead of giving them beer, let's give them
gin.
Yeah, gin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have juniper berries that my mom brought.
Maybe the alcohol will be too much for their bodies.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Broodmother!
Yes, my young one.
We have brought a new batch for you to try.
Oh, excellent. Handle me. Wait!
Oh, what?
My antenna grows suspicious.
Oh.
They're tingling greatly. There's something amiss.
Is there?
I don't believe this is beer.
No.
You taste it.
Me?
Yes.
I'm your firstborn.
I don't care. I have a million born.
Okay.
He exploded!
What happened to Brother?
He exploded! I knew there was something wrong. We must investigate these humans. They are trying trickiness!
Yes!
Oh, wait! Let us find who is responsible.
We will do this!
Sarah, you think it worked?
I think so. I haven't seen as many of them lately.
Yeah, maybe they're thinning their numbers.
Maybe.
Every 10 gallons I pour, I put a little of this gin in.
Oh, do you want to have some? Does that be bad?
Wait, like you and me?
Yeah.
Just enjoy some gin?
It's not poisonous to us.
It isn't?
No.
But I...
What's that?
It's a little flask of gin.
Oh, you've been throwing this around?
Yeah. I thought maybe we could throw it in their face if things get bad.
Oh, yeah. Like a holy water situation.
I guess. Go ahead. Take a sip. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's so strong. But it's good. It's so good.
We're only teenagers.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, right? Something tells me that's not supposed to be drank just straight.
I guess not.
Inspection time!
Yes, Grand Garlord of Lords, inspection time.
Yes, it is I, the Grand Garlord of Lords, and I have seen foul things afoot. My antenna are suspicious.
Don't say anything. Okay, just keep standing still.
What is that I smell in the air? It doesn't smell like beer.
Grand Garlord, sir, your hiveness. I farted human gas. Human belly gas. We got it, and that was the smell.
I smell it on you. And I smell it on you. Did you fart too?
No, I didn't. That's gross.
What? Then what is it then?
Sorry. It's just that, I'm gonna do this for us, Eric!
Bam! Alien guts on my face!
Yeah, but it worked! It's dead!
You killed it with just a sprig of gin!
Yeah, it did. Will you join me?
In ginning the aliens?
Let's rise up! Be my battle queen!
And you, my king!
Let's go! 10 years of fierce battle. We join in on our characters, older, wiser, and now leading the resistance.
It is I, Supreme Gurok of Uruk. Remember me from the first scene?
All right, guys, let's do it! Molotov gin cocktails!
It's gonna take more than that to take me down.
Water guns filled with gin!
Oh no! Rocks! Goosh!
Oh!
Goosh!
Dodge them!
Goosh!
Slow motion! Water spray!
My eye!
Goosh! Another great battle, warriors. We did it. Sarah?
There's only one more to do.
The queen
in the derelict spaceship.
We'll have to get up there somewhere.
Yeah, and it's gonna be a real challenge because you just keep breeding warriors.
I know, that thing gets around.
Yeah.
It is very fertile.
It's like, I don't even know what its actual mating rituals are.
I don't think it has any.
Oh God.
It's like some kind of gross pathogenesis.
Yeah.
Baby after baby.
But you know what? I know our mating rituals.
I know. And soon our son will be born into a new world.
And not in this alien-filled beer world.
Sweetie, just promise me.
Yeah.
Promise me you don't come to the top of the spaceship. Don't come to that derelict ship.
I promise, but...
Just really don't do it. I promise.
But if you're in danger, I will.
All right. I'll get the jetpack and the jetpack squad ready.
Okay.
Tonight, we make our move.
Yes!
Ah, Queen Mother! They advance! They advance!
Don't worry, this is all part of my plan.
Oh, it's your plan all along!
Yes.
Can I just say I'm so glad you upgraded me?
Yes, you, Krathlore, are now my number two. I always like your spunk, and your antenna are nice and red. They make that sound. Listen, when the humans come, look for the one named Johnny Star. Capture him alive.
Okay.
I have developed a new process.
Oh!
I will infuse him with our DNA.
And then he will become our next baby.
Yes! All right, team. We made it into the ship.
Yeah, I've got my water gun full of gin.
Listen, Johnson, I know this is your first mission, but it's a tough one. Quick, go ahead and break open that door. I'll cover you.
Okay. It's just such an honor to be fighting among you, Johnny Silver. You're the first one to ever kill one of these
things. Hey, quit talking! Oh, Johnson! No! Oh, God, you died so fast!
I'm taking up the rear.
Okay, Private Manson, you're next.
Okay, so are we kicking up at that door?
Yes, okay. Here, I'll love to get the thermal grenades from, oh God, his goopy, impaled body.
Oh, that's gross.
Just cover me, all right? We don't want this to happen.
Can I just say, it's a great honor to be fighting among you since you were the first one to do this. I mean, it's just like,
you're talking about,
I'm coming up in the next room!
Oh, Thompson, it's you!
Yes, it's me. Can I just say, it's a great...
God damn it, Thompson, no!
It's just you and me, babe.
What the... Sarah! No, why did you come?
Because all the other three died. I've been monitoring their vital signs, and I said if you were in danger, I would come, and so I'm here.
But you have to protect our son!
I have to protect this world.
He's our little star to be.
And if you're not here, I don't want that.
Tentacle wraps around my leg. No!
Johnny! Johnny!
Don't mess with the lava to be.
Silly human! No! I will give you the kiss of Gabalore!
Oh, I don't think so! Look, you may be the queen mama, but I'm a mama to be, and I got to beef with you!
No! Not high-grade gin! 94 proof!
It's Uncle Val's!
Sweetie, they're all dying! They had a linked hive mind.
What?
Quick, pull me out of her huge, disgusting body.
I didn't think I'd kill the queen that fast.
Sweetie. Remember what I told you? You're my space queen.
Yeah.
You did it. You saved the day.
I did.
Let's get married. Right here. Right now.
Spaceship among all these alien guts?
Nothing.
Yes.
Oh wait, get these heads and guts.
Yeah, I don't want my wedding photos to be like this.
And so, they were married. And Johnny Star and his Sarah Star wife ruled Targon 5 for the next 100
years.
Johnny. Ew-ish! My sweet Sarah.
People have been so good to us.
Our space rocking chairs are great.
Yeah. And I love our porch. Do you want a gin and tonic?
Oh, sweetums, I would love a gin and tonic with you.
The one thing that you aliens gives us life.
Oh, it comes full circle.